in the Virtual Sash Masters Wien group complete freestyle is Bernadette Brunner from Germany. She's the owner here of this beautiful area. And she's riding Spirit of the Age, an 11-year-old Oldenburger Stallion, led by Stedinger and Donnerhall. Nice music for the entrance. Fits also very good to the music. This is a nice transition out of the half pass into the extended trot. And then another passage here on the both short sides. And a half PF period here on the main track. Steep half pass to the left. Interesting lines here. Out of the PF could be a bit more fluent and more connected. But so far the horse is, for me, it's more active and has more energy than in the Grand Prix. Looks good so far. Very nice transition here from the collected walk into the extended walk. I think I would give high marks for both, for the collected and the extended walk. Nice double period and a nice transition from extended canter into the period. Of the judges' box is at sea. Mm-hmm. so difficult to write here a period against the war.
Thomas are going to be very close here, huh? It's,
one-time chases on the center line. So let's see if she has a joker line. Yes, for the two-time changes. It's the first time that I see her with this freestyle. Really difficult, nice music. Nice, difficult transitions out of the Piaf into the extended chart. Really good.